the final game of the regular season this afternoon, and it's senior day as number 20 Tennessee hosts the Auburn Tigers.
Let me start with saying it is not an emotional day for me at all because we have so much basketball left ahead of us. If this were their last game, I would be a wreck right now.
Throughout the whole journey, we got stronger through it, and we've learned so much, and we got a great experience that we're going to try to take into the next chapters of our life.
It's bittersweet. I'm happy for them. They worked hard for this day, and the season's far from over, so we can't be sad yet. But it is sad that it's their last home game, and we're just going to celebrate them today.